and they're all big games at this level, but this is bigger than most. It was just a matter of time with these teams. Great goal to open the scoring. Ibrahimovic ran out in my mind. That player would finish comfortably. It's 2-0 now. Oh, it's a penalty. What will he do here? Power or placement? The keeper has saved it.
This team are always dangerous from corner kicks.
Well, there's some pushing going on inside the box.
And that's into the box.
A lovely cross-field pass.
Superb challenge.
Well out by the defender.
Ibrahimovic,
not the best header there. Defender then back on the ball.
He's cut it back inside.
Referee calls play back to the earlier foul.
Costa.
Ibrahimovic, he got a good hand behind that. Take it into the box.
Costa! And he hits it.
Ibrahimovic. Fabregas.
Oh, well intercepted.
Striker's ball. And tackled by Mascherano.
Class save there.
Few minutes of stoppage time to play then. Let's see what comes of this then.
Off his head. Good save by the goalkeeper.
Bale shoots. Good effort.
And that's out for a goal kick.
And there's the half-time whistle. Plenty of good football between these two teams. Let's hope the half-time period doesn't slow things down.
To this lead and
possibly try and add to it.
Should be a really interesting second half.
Oh, and dispossessed there.
Oh, great tackle. Well on the ball.
That's a sadistic effort. Good save. Now, what can they conjure up from this set piece?
Heads towards goal.
That's well played. Keeper collects that one. Thrown out by the goalkeeper.
Bale shoots.
Great tackle. Referee trying to play the advantage there. Well read. Costa. Oh, that's a optimistic effort.
The keeper's blocked that one.
What a lovely cross-field pass.
Ibrahimovic.
Ibrahimovic.
Head out in my mind. That player would finish comfortably.
It's now 4-0. Ibrahimovic. He's won the ball back again.
Bale shoots.
Oh, that's just off target.
Let's take another look at that. No cards from the referee today.
The ball.
They have the ball again. Oh, he did really well there.
Shoots!
What a finish!
I don't think I've ever seen defending this bad. Let's hope they don't concede anymore.
Tackled by Mascherano.